cottage.
A lot of money. God.
Get the mega echo. And then the this something. The dummy ship. And jump on top of here, then jump up here. Oh god. Oh god. Alright, F you. No. We're going back to chamber 4. So we haven't been to chamber 4 yet. Yeah, we have. There we go. I think it's like half boss time now.
Why do you still care about that boy?
Shut up, Maleficent.
He has all but deserted you for the Keyblade and his new companions, after all.
I don't care about him. I was just messing with him a little.
Oh, really? Of course you were. Beware the darkness in your heart. The heartless prey upon you.
Oh, really?
Mind your own business.
For real, Maleficent. Pinocchio!
Riku!
Riku, what
are you
doing?
What's the matter with you? What are you thinking?
What are you thinking?
Don't you realize what you're doing?
I was about to ask you the same thing, Sora. You only seem interested in running around and showing off that Keyblade these days.
What are you talking about?
Do you even want to save Kairi?
I do.
What? What happened? Riku, what'd you do this time? Save point? They put me right on top of the save point. Awesome. Alright, let's go. The bowels. What is that? So, it's like, it says, heartless, our heartless. That looks like a stomach.
You up for this?
No problem. Let's do it.
Awesome. Riku, you gonna help me out, buddy? Yeah, I guess you are. I think there was... I feel like there was a strategy to this. Shut your mouth, Pinocchio! Oh, that was easy. Slow-mo. That was... I feel like there was a different way, more strategic way of beating this boss, but what else? Goofy learned cheer. That do. Abilities. I don't have any more. Goofy. Increases the summons and P-Gage, giving them more time attacks per battle. Equipped to entire boot. Oh. Let's give you a treasure. Nah. This for summons, right? I guess. Maybe I'll... No, I'm never gonna do something. I need Goofy to collect money. I have full health. Cool. Let's go in. And I guess another boss fight? I think. I don't remember. There's a Trinity outside. Oh, it's not a boss fight.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio! Please, give me back my son!
Sorry, old man. I have some unfinished business with this puppet.
He's no puppet. Pinocchio is my little boy.
Why would you do that to Geppetto?
He is unusual. Not many puppets have hearts. I'm not sure. But maybe he can help someone who's lost theirs.
Wait a minute. Are you talking about Kyrie?
What do you care about her?
He cares more than you know. Punk. Alright, let's really quickly open the treasure chest. But I didn't see that there, apparently. Oh, got the high jump ability. Awesome. This is so useful. Now look how high I jump. Look at me jumping high. Alright. The shared abilities you get through this game are so good. Alright. Let's talk to you. Pinocchio means everything to me. I don't know what I'd do without him. Alright, I will save him for you, Geppetto. I don't even know how to pronounce his name. Alright, good laws of this Trinity. If for some reason this was important. All it is more money and items. Where do I go? Oh, whoa, whoa. Is it like right here? Oh, there's a treasure chest up here. Oh, Wander Gleam, that's another summoning. Alright, let's see if I can make this jump. I couldn't make it. Alright, I need to remember how to do this. I do need to make that jump somehow. Or maybe it's here. Or is this another treasure chest? More Dalmatians. Great. Oh, just so you know, the Dalmatians are actually useful because if you're playing on normal mode, and you collect all the Dalmatians, and you unlock all the worlds, which includes Winnie the Pooh, if you beat all the worlds and Winnie the Pooh, which I still haven't shown you yet, shit, I forgot about that, then you get, secret ending, which is awesome, and I can't wait to show that to you. Whoa. Alright, made that jump. Finally up here. And then up here. Head on the throat. Oh, Alright, I hate bad guys. Why can't you just not talk? Seriously? Oh, I did not. Serious. This is ridiculous. Oh my god. Oh my god. Chill the hell out.